Did we kill all the extremophiles? Is the ground clear? Shouldn't we guard the beacon?